National Security Advisor HR McMaster says North Korea is the greatest immediate threat to the U.S.